Whoa, what is this? Huh? Hey, if it ain't Ryan! Look, it's me, Bill, long time no see! I was still using my PC system. Well, listen, since we met up here, how about spending time with me? What? Good thing I'm not playing as a girl trainer, that could sound completely wrong. There's this little island in the far south called One Island. Yep, tropical paradise, yep, he's trying to molest me. A friend invited me, so I'm on my way out there. Oh, okay, never mind. How about it, do you feel like coming with me? Well, since I need to go to progress the story, I guess. Alright then, let's go. Looks like my pal's boat arrived, too. He sent it specially here to Cinemar to pick me up. Alright. Here we are, this is One Island. The cool people call it Not Island, excuse me. How do you know that? Spoilers. There are several islands around here, and this is one of them. My friend Celio, I don't know, sent the boat to fetch me here. Fetch you? That sounds like a dog just, like, went, bit your head, and dragged you across the ocean. He's in charge of the island's PC network by his lonesome. Why am I telling you this now? Let's just go see Celio. Celio. I call him Celio, I don't really know how to say his name exactly. But I love the Pokemon theme for the Pokemon Center here. Or the network, whatever. Hey there, Celio! Hey, some nerd with glasses.
I'm some nerd with glasses.
What? I don't know. Bill! I can't believe you came out here. Well, absolutely! How's your research coming along? Oh, wait a sec. Ryan, this is my buddy Celio. He's one dedicated PC maniac. Celio, this is Ryan, a rising contender as the Pokemon champ. That's really impressive. I hate to say it, but I have zero aptitude for battling. Anyway, I'm glad to meet you. So bring me up to speed. How's it your machine running? It's running just fine, but we're too remote out here. The pieces on this island just can't link up with your PC, Bill. Oh yeah? Okay, let me take a look. See. Hang on here. I think we can make it work. Let me help you, okay? Ryan, can I get you to wait for me just a bit? Actually, can I get you to do me a favor? The island next to this one, called Two Island. It's called Two Island, whatever. There's a guy there, eh, that runs a game corner. He has this thing for rare rocks and gems. We keep in touch, being fellow maniacs. So, can I get you to deliver this meteorite to him? I guess, because you didn't even give me a yes or no box. Ryan, if you're going to... Yeah, I need Celia's voice. Ryan, if you're going to Two Island, please take this. Their voices keep changing. I can never remember exactly how to do it. It's a pass for the ferry service serving the local islands. It will let you travel between islands 1, 2, and 3, because 4 and up have special Pokemon. Oh, you should have this too. An extra page for the town map. I'll catch up with you later. Say hi to the guy for me. Okay. A town map. And of course it glitched. But of course, we'll have to do that in the next part. Oh crap, we already went over the 11-minute mark. See you guys later.